How you been? How you feeling?
Like this.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just trying to heal.
Heal? From what?
You got a baby like in 2 weeks.
I had a
She's
baby
healing.
In 2 weeks.
You had a baby? Doesn't look like it.
I know. I'm just kidding.
What's up, Ellie?
I'm good, Ricky. Nice hat. Huh?
Big fight Saturday?
Tell me about him. You sat rings. How did you get so close to the ring?
I had Joe Goosen, baby.
One more step, you would have been in the ring. Tell me about the fights that you saw.
Lomachenko impressed me.
Why?
You would have won that bet for the first time. You said Lomachenko was going to beat Russell. I knew it was going to be a little difficult fight for him, but I didn't think it was going to look that good. If he had a little bit more power, he would have hurt Russell.
His defense is incredible.
Yeah.
And what do you think of Robert Guerrero against the Chavez Jr. from Japan?
Robert Guerrero made that fight so difficult for himself. He could have boxed and looked it easy. He was trying to brawl. He made it difficult for himself. Very hard, very tough. I wanted to go to the other side and tell him, why can't he box? Go back to what Joe Goosen taught him many years ago.
Well, it's at first he had to shake off the dust. It was a good fight.
There's no shaking off dust. He boxed really good with Mayweather. He could have done it even though he took a year off. He knows how to box.